Kristen here, and with Utah Perfect Homes, and we're at the new DI here in Riverton. And this is Brooke, and she's the marketing manager over all the DIs. I wanted to just kind of say hi to Brooke. And in fact, we know each other a little bit. My son used to kind of hang out with Brooke. So, friendly face when I came walking in. So, Brooke, how about you tell us a little bit about the importance of the DI to the community?
Yeah, no, that's great. So, Deseret Industries here, a lot of people don't know, but we actually pay for these employees to go to school, get their education, learn English. We do a lot of work with refugees. We do just a whole bunch of really great things for the community. Provide jobs, you know, a safe environment where people can learn to overcome their addictions. If they have, you know, we have addiction recovery classes. Just a whole bunch of different things to really help people.
So you're truly with the community. Yeah. You're involved in consistently helping better the community.
Yeah, exactly. We work here to serve the community, so hopefully we can help make everyone's life better.
Now, I know the Riverton store has been in progress for a few years now. Was there anything in particular that brought the DI to Riverton?
The community. I mean, the people and like the members that are so supportive, the non-members. I mean, everyone has just been so welcoming and exciting to be excited for us to be here. It's been great.
I know, as I've watched Facebook and everybody, when is it opening? I mean, there have been, and the crowd you had out this morning, there were like, did I hear 300 people waiting?
Oh, more than that. For sure.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
It was so crazy. The lines were like wrapped around the building.
That is so awesome. Yeah. So, a great community support for you.
Yeah.
Well, I'm excited to have you guys here in Riverton.
Thank you so much.
And come on out and say hi to the people over here in Riverton at the DI and come do some shopping. We found a few treasures, so yeah, I'm sure you will too. Come on down.